New at 5, the man police say murdered 29-year-old Lauren Heike in North Phoenix last year is now facing more felony charges. 23-year-old Zion Teasley is accused of stabbing Heike to death on a hiking trail in April of last year. A new criminal complaint is now also charging him with aggravated assault and criminal burglary for a separate case back in 2020. If convicted of killing Heike, Teasley could face the death penalty.